Yo, what's going on, guys? Icy Fam here, back with another video. This time we're going to be taking a look at the new PUBG update, which is the 12th patch for PC 1.0. This is a big patch with a lot of improvements, and to kick things off, the first and maybe the best of them is we got map selection. Yes! Finally, we get a chance to pick where we want to go rather than endless joining games and quitting. That's just one of the new features of the update, and I think it's possibly one of the best. There's been numerous bug fixes, more improvements for Miramar, and a whole heap of weapon balance changes. A new weapon, the SLR, which is more powerful than SKS, but there's more recoil apparently. I've not had a chance to try it yet. Also a new car, and a bunch of new attachments that we'll take a look at. Some of these I found later in the video. But first, let's check out the new car. The Marauder. It's a classic muscle car. It looks and sounds like one. In first person, the interior in my opinion looks awesome. It's a four-seater, so plenty of room for the fam. It's the fastest on this map. But it's only available on Miramar. Okay, next up we have the Half Grip. It's supposed to reduce vertical and horizontal recoil, and also reduces recoil recovery time. Next, we've got the duckbill attachment for shotguns. It's supposed to reduce the vertical pellet spread, but increases the horizontal spread, as you can see by the shots on the wall. It's a lot more grouped, kind of in a line, which is quite nice. Even tested it out a bit further range, it seems to group better. I think this is possibly the most underrated attachment that they've released. Probably help a lot in those close Hacienda games.